Hey, buggies. It is me, Jester Derama. How are you doing? Welcome to Just Another Update. Whatever number it is now. So, we're going to be talking about me realigning focus on what I'm doing with my content. So, what that means for YouTube, I will be separating genres of content to different channels. So, gaming will no longer be on this Jester Derama channel. It will be moved to my Total Gamiacs channel, linked in the description, as I just recently made another page to allow that to be a thing. It originally was on the My Little Buggy channel, but that is a bit of a fandom channel. So that will be doing its own thing with just fandom content. But Total Gamiacs, as you may be remembering, is my group concept for doing video gaming with friends and family. So, of course, that means I will be getting to do more of the Gamiacs content that will be sent to that channel. So that even includes Portland Gamiacs Shenanigans and Portland Gamiacs, when I had played with Enzi on Battleblock Theater. And that will be, of course, put on the Total Gamiacs channel. So, what will be happening to the Jester Derama channel here, it will be a more personal channel, so it'll be like the vlogs of just personal stuff. And it might dip into a little bit of fandom stuff because I am a part of fandoms, but, you know, yeah, I'm thinking My Little Buggy is going to be more specifically for My Little Pony fan content for the future of its postings. Yeah. Oh, I got it. So, yeah. Oh, another important thing about the My Little Buggy channel is that it will be hosting the Doctor Who's / Time Turner / The Doctor as a character mainly on that channel for his Let's Plays, and also with me in costume as him answering questions on a questions and answers. And if you want to ask any more questions on the video, I will be getting back to it when I can, and that will be linked in the description. So, for, again, if you want to ask any questions to the Doctor, Time Turner,
you know, the particular doctor that isn't Hooves an assistant,
if you want to ask him anything, I will link the video in the description. And you can just go right on over and just ask in the comments, and I'll see what works. And if it might make him another video after one, well, I'm thinking that should be pretty likely. So yeah, we'll get that figured out as we go. But I'm just saying, down the line is going to be a common phrase for a lot of this, because I'm going to be moving in the next couple months back to Illinois. More specifically, around the Chicago suburb area. Not in the city, outside the city. So I'll be moving back in with family to help me get more stable mentally, physically, and financially. Because being in like $9,000 in debt, yeah, that's great. And it's all credit card debt that had to be built up from emergencies and not being able to keep a job. But now that I am actually getting my mental health better, I'm actually thinking now I'm actually ready to stay in a job without much issue. So that will be touched on a little bit later in the video. So, to recap, I will be doing gaming on the Total Gamiacs channel in the different series that were involved. With the different series that were involved. The Doctor and My Little Pony fan content will go on the My Little Buggy channel. And my channel here will have a little bit of my fandom stuff, but mainly be a personal channel for what I like to say and update you guys on what's going on. So, that all being said, I want to add that there will be a new series on the Total Gamiacs channel that will follow a character called Mr. GG.
And who he is a review character. He is going to be a more down-to-earth, friendly kind of guy, because that's what I kind of want to do as a reviewer. I kind of want to be a friendly guy saying, hey, yeah, I've played the game through like this and gone this far and done all this, and here's my review on it, but I'll focus more on what will be fun in a game. So what you see right now for what's being worn, shirt aside, this is more or less the kind of costume that will be used for him. And I just thought, well, a blazer seems usually relatively professional, and it makes a t-shirt look a whole lot better. And I'll have a different hat, but keep the goggles. So yeah, you know it's me, but let's just have fun with it. Because I want to let you know what I found fun in a game, to let you know if it's a good game. So yeah, that's something to look forward to. And he will be utilizing my streams / let's plays, specifically more, yeah, the gaming stuff. He will be utilizing those in a way that will kind of make this kind of review concept a little bit different. Because I want to give it a more personal feeling, and you'll understand what I mean when I post the first video. So that is more or less it for the YouTube section of things. So moving on to Twitch, you know, my streaming site that I use. That site will have the JesterDayRama channel, but kind of contradictory to YouTube. It will be a single streaming site that will be hosting my work and gaming streams. Work being like editing and art, but not voice acting, because voice acting has to be done in private due to production secrecy, you know. We don't want to be giving away spoilers, you know. So everything but voice acting for what we'd consider creative, that will be what will be used or put on the JesterDayRama channel. And of course, it will still be used for gaming and different types of games, and games in general will be played on the channel. And once I actually can arrange a better schedule, I will let you guys know, and then we'll be able to go from there. So that way we can just stream like whenever, make content on YouTube, and just, you know, have a bunch of fun. So as far as doing more on Twitch, I will also be working on doing the clip editing that will be posted, so that way you can get little best of clips right there on Twitch whenever you want to say, hey, he played this game, I wonder what he did in it, I wonder why that was just too plain silly. That was kind of funny, that was kind of silly. Yeah, something like that, you know, something in those kind of situations, something of that mindset. Because I know some people just like to look for clips just to see, okay, how silly is this person? Oh, how angry is this person? Oh, how happy is this person? Yeah, it's a nice, convenient thing to do. And clips will be also utilized as a part of Mr. GG's reviews. And you might be able to kind of piece together what I'm gonna do, but I want you to know it's gonna be a bit more, yeah, personal. And between like myself and the content, and the content and you, it's not just following a very archetypal review character that is usually skeptical, cynical, or something else. I know we've seen a lot of it, and we kind of always kind of beat things down with a hammer with everything we just get used to, because experience in what we do makes us give different judgment. So that's just a part of how things work. But I want you to know, just because we've experienced something before, it doesn't mean something can't still not be good. Yeah. Okay, I had to make sure my negatives were correct. I was making that up as I was saying it. I just had to go with it. So that is the Twitch side of things. So finally, on Tumblr, I will be continuing my three main blogs which are Bubbleberry Answers, Ask Mad Dr. Hooves, and A Serial Dreamer. The first two, as you can probably guess, are more the My Little Pony variety, and I started them, but I certainly want to continue them and finish them. A Serial Dreamer is a blog that follows a spoiler character who, well, you'll find out about him. I don't want to say what it is right away because it's still a little fresh. So I want you to experience it fresh. So we've got two My Little Pony blogs and one Undertale blog. So yeah, I'm a nerd about that stuff. And I haven't drawn in a while, so my character and background art isn't going to be that much improved further than what I've observed and picked up on. But practice is important. You want to make sure that with whatever craft you do, practice, 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 and you'll get better gradually at different paces because everyone's different. So that's the short and sweet of what will be going on with Tumblr. And of course, I will still have my portfolio blogs, such as the one for my art and the other for my voice acting, which I will also be able to link in the description because, you know, I'm just loading you guys with links and it's pretty much saying, hey, I have all these revenues or avenues. I have all these avenues where I am able to say, hey, there's this content for this stuff and I want to just say I have stuff I want to do and I'm getting back into it because my mental health is getting better, which is good, very good. So before I get into my mental health and moving, I did want to also say I'm going to be getting back into voice acting in general because now I'm able to get my confidence back as a reflection of my improved mental health. So that is something to look forward to, and I will be more involved in projects and finally get out a new frickin' demo! Yeah, it's taken like forever, you know. So that aside, my mental health has improved in the last week so far as I have been put on new medication, specifically, let me check, risperidone and lithium. I switched those out from Zyprexa, which was constantly knocking me out, making me super tired. But the third medication I'm taking is fluvoxamine. So I have different dosages that I usually take at night for the most part. Except for like one, that's just one pill in the morning. So it's pretty much, I'm taking those medications and I'm starting to feel more like I'm piecing myself together, like I'm more myself like I used to be when I was really connected with what I did and connected with people in general. And I'm starting to feel like I can connect with people again, including my family and friends. So it's been feeling really good to reconnect with my family in Illinois, as well as my friends who I also consider family here in Oregon. So it's just really nice to feel like I'm here again. Like, I felt like I was missing, but now I am here, even though I was aware I was here, but missing. Atem was saying that it's pretty much out-of-body mentality, and it was a mentality that was stuck for probably a few years. And I've been slowly getting out of it through personal growth and mental health assistance. So it's important to get therapy and psychiatry should you need it. And a lot of people usually do need it. I needed it, and now I'm actually feeling like, hey, things are making sense again. I can actually have a feeling like I'm me and not just someone else. Well, yeah, I play up characters as a voice actor. I know that's a little ironic, but it's pretty much when you don't have a base, you don't have a direction. So it's kind of nice to feel like I have a direction again and have a base. So I'm finding my base self again. So, yeah. Mental health, big thing. It's important. So lastly, it's the subject of moving. this will be affecting my ability to do content and work around work. So as far as my content will go, it will be sporadic given we'll be repacking over the next couple months since we will be moving apartments in the beginning of August. However, three of us will be separating from the apartment as far as the lease goes. So it'll be myself, Insane, and Rhythm Render, or 10. So the three of us will be considered separate from the lease because the two of us will be moving back to our families in our home states. So myself, I will be moving back to the Chicago suburbs of Illinois for about a year or so, and Insane will be moving back to his family in Baltimore. So for however long, I don't know, but I'm not gonna try and force him to change whatever he has already settled with his family. So there is that. And as far as Rhythm Render, or Tem, he is a truck driver who is constantly on the road. So as far as like him being considered a part of the apartment, he doesn't want to be considered as part of the apartment since he's never, or at least rarely, ever here. So that will be something that will be reflected on a new lease. And of course, the Tem might have some other family matters in a different state, back in Ohio. So that will be something that comes when it comes, but that's just an idea of what's going on. So as far as Jitters and I, we currently are not romantically together, but we're still platonically very close, and we are currently taking a break on the romantic part of our relationship. So there is a bit of a surprise there, and some of you might not know this, but now you do. And Jitters and Sin, who is the other, it's like four, it's like, I'm trying to get the numbers arranged in my head, so I'm just jumbling them in my mouth. So yeah, that's just great. Whew. All right, let's get that number right. So we have five roommates. Sin is one of the five. And Sin will be sticking with Jitters. And not only just because they're sticking together as roommates, but also because Jitters needs someone to be there since he's diagnosed with bipolar 1 disorder. So, mental health, like I said, it's a big thing. So Sin and Jitty will be moving into a one-bedroom, one-bathroom apartment, likely somewhere else, because from where we're at, they're gonna raise the price after we leave. So yay for pricey apartments. So I think that should probably just about cover everything. And you know, if you ever have any questions or any comments or feedback, you can let me know. And if you want, I don't want to force you guys to, because I always feel like by saying like, share, comment, subscribe, feedback, share, blah blah blah, I feel like it shouldn't be forced. It should be just something you want to do, because if it's good for you, it's good for someone else maybe. So there is that. So that all aside, and man, it's really been a while. I'm rusty. So no matter the time of day, I want you all to have a good morning, a good afternoon, a good evening, and good night. See you next time. Love you very much. Praise the Spaffle!